Hello, welcome. This is Politique Revolutionnaire here today with Sid Meier's Civilization 6. So today I will be continuing my campaign as France. And yes, it's only turned to 10 and we're almost finished the entire tech tree, which is excellent. Paris is having some troubles with amenities, but other than that, we're doing very good. We need to get an observation balloon to our artillery corps over here. But other than that, I think we're doing okay. We're going to get bombarded by that musket man, but other than that, we're going to be fine. Let's gain some sources. That's a hill, right? Yes. So their swordsmen can't even reach us. And from here, if we get an observation balloon, we can start bombarding Frankfurt. Okay, so Paris, you need an arena badly. Need to retreat, both of you. Artillery can handle this horseman quickly enough. Like, Germany shouldn't be a real problem. Especially once we get this field cannon core close by. Retreat the melee units. Bombard that, you bombard that. You get closer. You build a bank. And yeah, we're losing quite a bit of gold per turn. Okay, we should get the observation balloon close by in 2 turns or so. Okay, I think we need to retreat the artillery. Okay, great scientist. Yeah, we're making 30 points per turn. I think we can. Okay. You need more amenities, really, but other than amenities, suppose our nation needs gold. bombard you and then promote and attack. Something like that. 74 culture per turn. We're leading in both statistics right here. 74 tourism per turn, sorry. Send you to Paris. Okay. You want white peace? No, you want. Ew. Oh, but you'll give us Frankfurt. Oh, well, you cede Nuremberg as well? Never mind then. I'll just kill you the hard way. That's desert, that's not desert hills. That's desert hills. Okay, send the troops back once more onto the breach. Oh, someone sabotaged Paris's production. That's unfortunate. You killed a horseman. You should be able to one-shot it. And then you attacked a crossbowman. Yes. Information error. Seven tech lead. That's a bit ridiculous. Stock exchange. need a gold policy. Oh. Enemy landing. You want me to return Nuremberg? No, thank you, Germany. Change policies. Need to take a gold policy. Okay. Siege. You're not going to be able to do anything, Aztecs. I'm sorry. You have no ability to hurt my nation. Cannot accept the deal. Here, I'll give you some iron, some coal. Okay, very well done. Bombard your units to dust. Is that what you want? Because that is what I'm hearing. Okay. I'm at you. This artillery army should easily defeat the defenses of Frankfurt. Field cannon should be able to one-shot the this crossbow. You can take there. City will fall within a turn or two. I can one shot basically any of those units. Don't you think your troops have suffered enough casualties? Okay. You don't even want white peace. Jeez, Germany. You have some overconfidence issues. Yeah, Muscovite can get a promotion. Twenty damage from. Apparently, musketmen are really weak. Or horsemen are just really strong. You can't win this, Aztecs. My troops are too good. Sure, quiet you. I have doubled your science. I'm going to take Frankfurt anyways. What I need now is your capital. I really need to build more units. Don't want to build this more. Oh. Mech infantry. I guess I can build mech infantry. Thank you, Gorga. One of the few AIs is actually nice to me. Okay, so if the AT crew survives another turn, we can get, we can heal up with this farm. Who knows, it might survive. Kind of doubt it, but, okay, it did survive, good. That's excellent. Okay. Ideology in 6 turns. So we're going to get democracy in 22 turns. That's kind of a lot. Fuse. Do not need your pitiful pleas for help. I think a 9% chance of that happening. Alfred is going to fall. And the computers give on tourism yields. Hey, that's not nice. You don't pillage my farms. Divine right? On to Akin. I will finish this war victorious no matter the cost. I could really do with making peace with you. Here, I'll even give you a luxury. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. And bombard that unit. Yeah, Sikh forces are thinning out. Okay, so we are friends with Sparta. You know what I want, Germany? I want Aachen. Then we can consider peace. Samaria, you better not plan on attacking me, because if you're going to end up like the Aztecs, a nuisance but not an actual problem, I am going to hurt you. Counters by in Paris. Okay, Bordeaux. are actually getting kind of good towards a culture victory. Well, there goes the city's walls. Aachen's going to fall in like a turn, and then I can finally make peace with Germany. Okay, so distract them by moving that unit out. Okay, you took a beating. Fortunately, the city should fall like the next turn, so it won't matter. Kill that then. Hopefully we don't lose that. Yeah, pass on him. Amphitheater? Sure. Montezuma. Apparently you still have movement. Weirdly, you shouldn't, but you do. Luxuries. I think this guy's gonna survive, but barely. City's going to go down to 0 health next turn, so. No need. Oh wow. They just totally conceded. So now I can purchase. I would prefer mech infantry. I can get mech infantry in a couple of turns. Yeah, just need a fast moving unit to wreak havoc. Now they're starting to pillage my districts. Screw you, Aztecs. It's not going to take long until the artillery come, and you know what's going to happen when that gets there. Bye. You're not gonna last long with that there. Oh, you're not gonna last long at all. Give him one shot anything. Really? Ugh. That was annoying. Guess I can't one shot anything. I lied to you guys. Oh wow, we're getting 21 grand mission points per turn. Okay, so finally the Aztec hordes are falling. Smear, you know you're not going to surprise me if you attack there. You're just gonna fall. Like the Aztecs. Okay. Here, I would probably need a quick field cannon. Aztecs, you wanna surrender? No. Even though I crushed your entire military? Like, do you still call this an army? Because if you do, I'm worried for your sanity. Suffrage in 5 turns. Are you serious? Oh, yes, please. Now, what am I supposed to do with all this gold? Oh man, I just need total peace. Need to get those amenities back up. No, thank you. How do you already have 8,000 gold? Have so much gold I have so much gold I can probably patronage great people. Okay. So yeah, we just got suffrage. Now we're researching a nuclear program. Probably after that we go capitalism or scorched earth. Yeah, I'm not going to be buying settlers anytime soon. Nantes. That's a really old city. Okay. From all traders. Frankfurt is a pretty good trigger. Aachen as well. Yeah, I think we're pretty much on track for the victory. I would say, just considering that we have dominant science, dominant tourism, or even dominated in a domination victory. Who would have guessed? In addition, Paris is, despite negative two amenities, we're going to grow in four turns. And these amenities can't be helped, right? Don't believe so. Others are going with that. Can we see if war weariness actually decreased, though? No, it's still a negative 8. Still need to make peace with this guy. Here, I'll give you this random city in the middle of nowhere. Do you want that? Like, I guess I can send my military to start bombarding you. Anyways, I believe I'll have to end this episode right here. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.